For the parietal lift, finger placement is important. It's important to be north, superior to the temporal bone and posterior to the frontal bone. Fingers are placed on the parietals, thumbs are crossed to give leverage, and light compression medially and a distraction superiorly is maintained for 1, 2, 3, or 4 minutes until there's a sense of release.